This is what you will get from today's video. I will show you how to bypass Sidestore 3 apps limit and install more of your favorite apps. This video is about fixing the Sidestore 3 app limit, but it involves installing the Sidestore from the scratch. But if you haven't installed Sidestore iOS 18 earlier, some crucial steps and apps must be on your device. Also, to set up Sidestore initially, you must use a PC, either Mac or Windows. For that, I already have uploaded a detailed step-by-step guide on installing Sidestore. I will put the link up in the cards and in the description below. Let's start the process. If you already have the Sidestore on your device, remove that, because this won't work on the app that has already been installed. You have to use the nightly release of the Sidestore. Let's start the process. Before that, if you are new to my channel, smash the like and the subscribe buttons for more upcoming videos. I will use the Sparsebox to remove Sidestore 3 apps limit. The link to it is in the description below. I will show you its use later. First, you need to install nightly Sidestore on your device. Go to the Sidestore website. The link is below in the description. Click on Get Started here. Instead of downloading the Sidestore IPA from here, click on the below button. Here, click on this nightly Sidestore IPA file and it will download to your PC. Before I install it, let me remove the old installed Sidestore app. Now, attach your device to the computer. To install the Sidestore IPA using altserver, press the Option key, click on altserver icon, click on sideload IPA option and select your attached device. Then select the downloaded IPA. If it asks for the Apple ID credentials, put that in. Also, use the same in the Sidestore. It's mandatory. It will install the app on your device. And it will work fine because I assume you have already followed these steps to set up your device initially, which requires more steps. I already have done those, so the Sidestore IPA will work fine now. If you haven't, the link to the Sidestore installation video is in the description below. Here, you can see the Sidestore is installed and working fine, but it asks me for the pairing file. I already had that in my device when I initially installed the Sidestore. I will just select that. Now it's working fine without any errors. Now let's proceed to bypass the Sidestore 3 apps limit. Before that, if you have made this far in this video, hit the like and the subscribe button for more working videos I make. Open the browser on your device and go to the Sparsebox GitHub link. You can find all the links below in the description. On this page, scroll down and click on the nightly.link and it will download the zip file. Unzip the downloaded file and you will get the Sparsebox file, which we will use to remove the Sidestore 3 apps limit. Open Sidestore, click on plus icon and select the Sparsebox file. Once you select that, it will ask you to log in with your Apple ID and put in the same you put in while installing the Sidestore IPA. If you face the error "no valid server found," I have already uploaded videos for that. The links are below in the description. Click on refresh and it will refresh and reinstall the Sidestore on your device. After the refresh, if you don't see the Sparsebox in the list, just reinstall the IPA. Let me do that. Here, you can see it's being installed now. Open the Sparsebox. At the top, select the Sidestore pairing file option. Again, how do you get this pairing file? How do you do the WireGuard steps in this video that have been coming in for a while? I have mentioned all this in a dedicated Sidestore video. The link is in the description below. After selecting the pairing file, click on this Bypass 3 apps limit button. You will probably see this error and might see it multiple times here. But listen carefully. After every error, close the Sparsebox from the app switcher. Open the WireGuard app, toggle off, then on this one, and again open the Sparsebox app and click on the bypass 3 apps limit. You have to go through these steps multiple times. I am not cutting the video and showing you how many times I faced this error. Finally, this has worked. As you can see, you will see this progress page when it worked. The next step is to open the Sidestore, go to settings and enable this disable app limit option. Now you are ready to install multiple apps with this Sidestore. Let me install it for you. Guys, if you have made this far in this video, hit the like and the subscribe button for more working iOS related videos. Just follow the screen now as I install the apps. Going through the process, if you see this error after installing one or two apps, don't worry. Go to the settings of Sidestore and just clear the cache like this. Now you can continue the installation process. Here, you can see I have installed 3 apps by far. This is how to bypass Sidestore 3 apps limit using Sparsebox. Now I have installed 5 apps which I think are enough for 7 days. It's not letting me install more for now and showing me the warning. But I can try again after 7 day period. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching.